today we're going to Okinawa. It was a 2.5 hour flight. We arrived here and it's raining. We planned everything thinking that we would get a car to move around, but we weren't allowed to. Our driving license weren't accepted. We didn't even stay in the two main cities just because we wanted to experience something different by the coast. The view in the Airbnb we're renting is incredible, and even the place itself is so lovely, but there's nothing around here. So we're gonna have to sit down, think things through, and definitely cut down on all the things we wanted to do and just try and see what we can actually do while we're here. We have the rest of today and all day tomorrow, so we're gonna try and make the best of it.
Whoa, they are so big. Holy hell.
Thank you.
We're back here in our Airbnb. We walked around a lot. Tomorrow morning, we're leaving. We're going back to Tokyo, but thoughts I have on Okinawa. First, it was not what I expected, but that doesn't mean that I didn't enjoy it. I thought it was still very interesting.
This line is really bad.
I know.
Well, we saw the pictures of Okinawa. It looks like this perfect, like, turquoise beach, and it does have that, but it does have some stuff that they probably wouldn't show, I think. Like, we saw the it wasn't a stray dog.
There was this one dog that was kept tied outdoor, and he looked so scared and so skinny, and it broke my heart. I almost started crying.
That dog looked at me like you could tell it had been, something had happened to it. I don't know why.
Yeah, but it was very beautiful. The ocean is beautiful. The people are very, very nice.
They're so friendly here.
Even we were just walking by and this guy came out of his house and invited you to drink inside.
I think he was going to kill me, but yeah.
But yeah, that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with us.
Short trip as always. I'm sorry.
I think they're used to it. Yeah, see you back in Tokyo. Bye!